While many know Jews to be people that don't eat pig, there's actually a whole variety of foods that Jews avoid. The Torah, which Jewish people believe is God's instructions, issues a set of criteria for what makes animals kosher, permitted, or treif, not permitted.